think a lot of people can relate to this. Oh, I think a lot of people can relate to this. So I think people. Hello everyone, my name is Jeremiah with DealSoup.com, where we talk about business related content plus more. And today I want to discuss how not to be a cancer at your job. I'm specifically targeting the people who have a 9-to-5 job, full-time or part-time, that they go into and they have people who they dislike. If this is you, what you want to do is you want to make sure that you are the light and not the problem. If this is something that's an emergency and it is something or someone that is really getting under your skin and that could affect you personally at your job, that's when you say stuff. You want to make sure that you are the light, okay? If you are around people that are constantly talking about negative things, that are constantly full of gossip, you want to make sure you distance yourself from them if they're an associate, right? And you want to always try to be positive. You want to be the person that when you walk into a room, everybody's day is a little bit better, okay? You don't want to be too negative. You want to be more than positive. You want to be extremely positive to the point where people just kind of feel at ease when they are in your presence, okay? It's a beautiful thing because it can be a domino effect. Now, you're going to have a job, right? Or you're going to be doing something where you're not going to feel like doing it. But you can't really show that, okay? Because people can really see that. People read body language. Smile. Let people know that today is a good day and it's going to be a good day because I declare it. Be that person. Handle it accordingly. And it's not going to be forever. Tell yourself that. And if you don't like that job, try to apply yourself to other jobs or maybe try to start a business. You can do anything you set your mind to. You just have to declare it and speak it into existence. Thank you for watching. Again, my name is Jeremiah. Don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to this channel. We'll see you next time. Love ya. Thank ya. Wanna start a business? Please make sure that you visit www.dealsoup.com. DealSoup.com is a video blog that aggregates all of the business-related content that you may see across the web and places it all on one site. Also, please make sure that you join our new Facebook group, Business Tips and Networking. See you soon!